Yeah. Out of my mind, I'm going.
You see what I'm saying? Some people just gotta show off. We're kissing after dark tonight.
Go ahead.
You have been busy working in the studio, coming up with a different way of doing at least a couple of CDs.
Yeah.
I've noticed the first CD that you sent me, it only had four songs on it. I'm like, four songs? What's going on? And it was entitled Yesterday.
Right.
Is this a new kind of concept that you're going to do with the mini CD releases of four songs?
No, it was just something that I was just trying, to be brutally honest with you. I mean, the last project that I put out prior to these two, I did Lust, Love, and Lies, and that was an audio novel, and that was almost like a soap opera. So I, you know, decided to go that route and do something different, and this time I figured you would hear from me all year long. So every 4 months you're going to get a CD from me with four songs on it. So you have Yesterday.
Every 4 months.
Today, and then in June will be Tomorrow.
So we can't just hear you one time a year and then wait till next year.
No, because y'all don't show me enough love when I come one time a year. Yeah.